Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very happy to welcome you and the residents of Belgium in Nairobi for the signing of an important contract between KeNHA and the Belgian firm Victor Buyck. This is possible thanks to a facility offered by the Belgian state and the Belgian Expo, so that credit can be given to the Kenyan state, so that to make it easier for those two partners to get together and build those bridges. So, without further ado, I would like to ask Mr. Billion to say a few words.
Thank you, Ambassador. So, first of all, I want to, in the name of the family, but also myself, I want to thank for the opportunity that we can work together with Kingdom, that we can do some important installations here for the footbridges. Victor Buyck is a family-owned company. We are in the third generation. We have been building steel structures, bridges, locks, high-rise, complex structures, smaller structures. Yeah. Now we are in the third generation. Yeah. We are still family-owned. And we have a familial character to next to our core business, which is in Europe, also look further to Africa, Asia, to look for the projects which also is more than only building bridges. And here we find a very nice opportunity, also with the support of KeNHA, to help and contribute to countries like Kenya, but also to work together with its important clients like KeNHA and do some very nice installations.
This is a very, very, very big opportunity for us as Kenya National Highways Authority and as Kenyans. First of all, let's first of all thank the peoples of Belgium and the government of Belgium for this facility they have extended to us. Basically, it's a very, very important project. It may not be too big, but very important in that it's going to assist us in the safety on our major trunk roads. Basically, the northern corridor and also the corridor towards the north. And we carry very high traffic. And basically, because they are major highways, the speeds are also supposed to be quite reasonable. That being the case, then we have situations where we have to actually even put bumps to make sure vehicles move slowly to allow the pedestrian to cross. We are happy to say that we have worked very, very well in terms of coming up with a design that have already been agreed. Within the institution, within the sector, and once again, we are very, very grateful for the people and the public of Belgium for them to have given us these facilities. Quite an important facility, and we are going to use it to the best, so that then we can ensure that safety on the roads are